What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you forgot the lock screen password on your iPhone, you want to change it so you can regain access to your data, even when it says iPhone unavailable. So, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to reset your password, and then, if you want, how to restore your data from a backup. This being said, let's dive in. The first method comes directly from Apple support, which is to use the security lockout feature. You don't need a computer. Just make sure your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later. It's connected to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. You have signed into it with your Apple ID. Then what we're gonna do is to keep entering passcodes until there's an erase iPhone button showing up on the bottom right corner of the screen. I'm sorry to say that we'll have to erase this iPhone, which unfortunately is the only way we can change the passcode. So let's tap on erase iPhone. Here it says this iPhone is in security lockout. You can try your passcode again in 1 hour, or you can erase and reset this iPhone now. Let's go ahead and erase it now. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. And then, here we go, the erase process has begun. In minutes, we'll see the hello screen. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. Here comes the part we can actually change the password by creating a new one. You can also leave it until you get to the home screen. And then, we got this app and data option. If you have backup stored in iCloud or your computer, you can get your data back. Let's try iCloud backup. Sign in with your iCloud Apple ID. Select a backup. Complete a few setups. And then, here we go. It's restoring from iCloud right now. The time taken depends on your data size. Well done. Now let's go ahead and unlock it with the new password we just created. As you can see, I just got all my data back from iCloud. This is simple and straightforward. But, well, what if there's no erase iPhone button on the screen no matter how? Fortunately, you can still change your password on a computer with another tool called ForeKey. Once plug your iPhone in, click Start on the home screen. Hit Next to proceed. Here we got a step-by-step guide on how to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Select any location to save the firmware. And then, you can start to unlock. This process takes about 10 minutes. Simple like that. If your iPhone is not with you, and you are worried that someone might steal your passcode, here is how to change it remotely in Find My iPhone. Go to iCloud.com, sign in with your Apple ID. Scroll down a little bit. Go ahead and click Find My. Click All Devices on the top bar. Select your iPhone from the list. Go ahead and hit Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password if prompted. If your iPhone is lost, you can leave your phone number or a message right here. And here we go, the erase has begun remotely. Once the process is done, your iPhone will show the iPhone lock to owner message on the screen. In the last part here, I'd like to briefly show you how to reset your phone with iTunes. Once put it in recovery mode, click Restore on the pop-up. Choose Restore and Update. After downloading the firmware, the restore will start automatically. This process takes about 10 minutes. See, iTunes works too. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.